You guys know how old the sign is?
Well, we've got a picture of it that was taken when it was hanging on the old St. Charles Hotel building over here.
Right over here?
Yeah.
And it's, it was hanging over there?
It was hanging originally on the old St. Charles Hotel building. My dad put that sign up, and I can't tell you exactly when, but it can't be. It's got to be the early 60s.
Probably somewhere between 55 and 60.
55 to 60, somewhere in that range. That sign's that old.
Gonna make a brand new one? But it's gonna be like an older type sign, right?
It's gonna look retro. It's gonna look the same.
It's gonna be this sign. They're just gonna redo all this.
We're just gonna redo all the guts and all the neon and new paint and freshen it up.
When's the last time it worked?
I don't know. A long time, I think.
Yeah?
It worked when I was a kid.
All right, good job. I mean, I hope it looks good.
I know it worked when I was a kid.
How long will it take?
Probably close to 6 weeks. But that neon takes time. It's only bad thing about neon.
Yeah, okay.
It's not a fast process, but
take all the side off and lay it down.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys have a good day. Look at all these knickknacks. Or whatever you like to call them. Thank you.
Another
Yeah, this is a tune. Going. Side of the plate too, that way it's faster.
Oh, I can't get anything out of there.
It's not coming out?
Yeah.
Woodlock.
quieter at night once it gets dark. What's up?
What do you think?
Looks good.
You like it?
Oh.
I guess.
That's a little rain.
Yeah.